Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, which says that evaluate vector A cross vector B dot vector C plus vector A cross vector C dot vector B, where vector A is equal to I cap plus 2j cap plus k cap, vector B is equal to 2i cap plus 3j cap plus k cap, vector C is equal to 3i cap plus 2j cap plus 3k cap. Let us proceed with the solution. We are given vector A as I cap plus 2j cap plus k cap, vector B as 2i cap plus 3j cap plus k cap, and vector C as 3i cap plus 2j cap plus 3k cap. Now we shall find out vector A cross vector B, which is given by the determinant of vector A and vector B, that is I cap into 2 into 1, that is 2, minus of 3 into 1, that is 3, minus j cap into 1 into 1, that is 1, minus of 2 into 1, that is 2, plus k cap into 1 into 3, that is 3, minus of 2 into 2, that is 4, which is equal to I cap into 2 minus 3, that is minus 1, which is minus I cap, minus j cap into 1 minus 2, that is minus 1, which is equal to plus j cap, plus k cap into minus 1, that is minus k cap. So vector A cross vector B is equal to minus I cap plus j cap minus k cap. Now we find vector A cross vector B dot vector C, which is equal to vector A cross vector B is given by minus I cap plus j cap minus k cap dot vector C is given by 3 I cap plus 2 j cap plus 3 k cap, that is 3 I cap plus 2 j cap plus 3 k cap. So we have minus I cap into 3 I cap, that is minus 3, plus j cap into 2 j cap, that is plus 2, minus k cap into 3 k cap, that is minus 3, which is equal to minus 4. So vector A cross vector B dot vector C is equal to minus 4. Now we shall find vector A cross vector C, which is given by vector A is equal to I cap plus 2j cap plus k cap, and vector C is equal to 3i cap plus 2j cap plus 3k cap. Vector A plus vector C is given by the determinant of vector A and vector C, which is equal to I cap into 2 into 3, that is 6, minus of 2 into 1, that is 2, minus j cap into 1 into 3, that is 3, minus of 3 into 1, that is 3, plus k cap into 1 into 2, that is 2, minus of 3 into 2, that is 6, which is equal to I cap into 6 minus 2, that is 4, minus j cap into 3 minus 3, that is 0, plus k cap into 2 minus 6, that is minus 4, that is 4i cap minus 0j cap minus 4k cap. So vector A cross vector C is given by 4i cap minus 0 j cap minus 4 k cap. Now vector A cross vector C dot vector B is given by vector A cross vector C is 4 I cap minus 0 j cap minus 4 k cap dot vector B. Vector B is equal to 2 I cap plus 3 j cap plus k cap, that is 2 I cap plus 3 j cap plus k cap, which is equal to 4 I cap into 2 I cap, that is 8, minus 0 j cap into 3 j cap, that is minus 0, minus 4 k cap into k cap is minus 4. So we have 8 minus 4, that is 4. So vector A cross vector C dot vector B is equal to 4. We need to find the value of the expression vector A cross vector B dot vector C plus vector A cross vector C dot vector B, that is vector A cross vector B dot vector C plus vector A cross vector C dot vector B. Now we have vector A cross vector B dot vector C is equal to minus 4 and vector A cross vector C dot vector B is equal to 4. So we can write vector A cross vector B dot vector C plus vector A cross vector C dot vector B as minus 4 plus 4, which is equal to 0. Therefore, the value of the expression vector A cross vector B dot vector C plus vector A cross vector C dot vector B is equal to 0, which is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.